Hello everyone, this is Mike and you are watching Really. Today we will talk about Twitch streamers who got caught cheating in game and Twitch viewer bot and TikTok viewer bot. Well, before we continue, please subscribe to our channel. Few things that take the fun out of an online game faster than someone cheating their way to the top. No matter how much time gamers put into unblocking weapons, developing their personal skills, or coordinating with their teammates, it can all be ruined in a matter of seconds by someone who can see through walls and hit aimbot-assisted headshots. Mr. Gold reveals cheat software while bragging about his Warzone skills. Few cheating related situations are as unfortunate as when someone cheats and then brags excessively about how naturally talented they are. When Mr. Goals decided to do that, he at least left the options box for the software he was using to cheat open, so everyone knew what was going on. Mr. Goals was once a popular Call of Duty Warzone streamer. One fateful day, after crushing it in another round Warzone, he decided to take a break to gloat. While on stream, he said, "Just because I have a good recoil, I'm good at the game. This the first time you see someone good at the game." However, while he explained his superiority at Call of Duty Warzone to his fans, he pulled up his task manager, which also called up the display for another program running in the background. Okay, so we cannot name that program, but whose Twitter account advertises undetected cheats for Call of Duty, Battlefield and more, is hacking software, and fans noted the options Mr. Goals had available to him. As reported by PC Gamer, Mr. Goals ended up losing his Twitch channel after the incident. Number 2, FaZe got banned by Epic for using an aimbot in Fortnite. The software behind hacking programs is designed to slip past anti-cheat technology, and many include options to make aimbot-assisted shots look more natural on kill cams and streams. However, the consequence can be very real if cheaters choose to call attention to their actions, as FaZe Jarvis found out. He was a Fortnite player with a large following on Twitch when in 2019 he decided to load up a separate account on the Battle Royale game with aimbot software installed. The streamer made no effort to hide what he was doing, announcing the aimbot in the first seconds of the video, and treated it more like an experiment to show fans just how lethal aimbot hacks can be. However, Epic Games has a strict policy against cheating and served FaZe Jarvis with a permanent ban. Despite FaZe's tearful apology, support from other well-known streamers such as Ninja and an attempt to play again a year later, he remains banned from Fortnite. XQC got caught stream sniping during a Fall Guys tournament. One of the biggest streamers who got caught cheating in game didn't necessarily need the help of aimbot software to shift the balance of a game in the favor. XQC resorted to some old-fashioned stream sniping to gain the upper hand during a Fall Guys tournament at GlitchCon, a decision that resulted in a temporary Twitch ban. Stream sniping is essentially the digital equivalent of looking at another gamer's display while playing split screen. Players can look at where opponents are, what are they doing, and use that information to gain an unfair advantage. While that is sound engine next to aimbot software, it is a massive problem in games like Call of Duty and has even prompted Ninja to threaten to quit Fortnite. When XQC and his team decided to do this in a competitive tournament with money on the line during GlitchCon, Twitch took action. In fact, XQC wasn't the only streamer who got banned because of the stream sniping incident, and while those suspensions were temporary, it is at least sent a message to viewers and streamers that cheating in any form was not tolerated. Top Miss Queen Gemini tried to silence the haters but ended up proving them right. Even if it seems straightforward, the life of a professional streamer isn't always easy and requires a thick skin to deal with a constant fragor of negative comments. The environment can be even worse for women, and popular Twitch streamer Pokemoni recently revealed the insane amount of people she has had to ban. So when popular Counter-Strike global offensive streamer Mix Queen Gemini stood up for herself against viewers who accused her of cheating because of her gender, her words seemed commendable. Unfortunately, that all came apart just seconds later when she pulled up the cheat options window and proceeded to play a match with enemies visible through walls. Everything was just got more uncomfortable when she tried to blame the incident on Clara in an attempt to divert attention away from what had happened. Things stayed confusing after that. The world anti-cheat system reportedly banned Miss Q Gemini, but she apparently transferred her skins to another account before that happened. A Twitch channel is now inactive. All in all, the event was just another convincing argument for players not to cheat. Simper0311 blames everyone but himself for wall hacks in Destiny 2. Perhaps one of the best things to do when you're caught cheating is to own up to the mistake and vow to do better. However, when Semper0311 was caught using wall hacks, a form of cheat that allowed the users to see enemy players through the walls and other objects in the game, he did no such a thing. Instead, he claimed he has zero idea how wall hacks had appeared on his computer. The problem was that he was streaming when he was caught with red outlines of the other Destiny 2 players on his screens. His viewers saw the cheats in real time, and of course someone managed to clip the gameplay too. Something like that will unfortunately live forever on the internet. To his credit, he eventually took responsibility, sort of, you know, saying, yeah, I was cheating the games in a horrible spot. Like in many other online multiplayer games, with their reputation uphold, Bungie takes hacking and cheating quite seriously. As noted by Game Rant, the studio issues bans regularly and doesn't hesitate to drop the ban hammer when there is concrete proof, like video evidence from a stream. Jung vanishes after cheating in Call of Duty Warzone. When Jung was caught cheating on stream in Call of Duty Warzone, he refused to own up to the cheats and instead continued to stream while using them despite others calling him out. It's not a good look. Eventually, Jung's embarrassment was so great that he basically disappeared from the game altogether and deleted all previous gameplay videos on his account, as reported by Game Rant. One thing to be called out by your community for cheating, which completely breaks their trust. However, it's something entirely different to be called out by a well-known esports commentator like Ellen, and you know, who can directly affect your future in the scene. And despite what many other may tell themselves, the idea of going pro is usually at the back of most streamers' minds. Any ideas Jung may have had of making it big are likely now squashed. Nick EH30 lands outside the map in Fortnite. Despite its cartoon-like appearance, Fortnite becomes serious business when a win is involved and there is money on the line. Developer Epic Games understands the need of competition and regularly hosts tournaments with cash prizes involving big-time streamers and well-known celebrities or athletes. Nick EH30 is one streamer. Though his reputation may have taken a hit at a more recent event, streaming yourself while cheating in an everyday setting is one thing, but when Nick EH30 was caught cheating, he was in the middle of a Twitch Super Bowl charity event playing Fortnite for the masses. At the start of the match, he could be heard concocting a plan to land outside the bounds of the gameplay. As reported by Kotaku, there was a great deal of debate over whether or not Nick EH30 was genuinely cheating. Some feel that by landing outside the map, he was clearly cheating. Others, however, have been seen that he has taken the advantage of a loophole and skirting the rules just a tad. Hidden into Cloud vows to return to hacking in Call of Duty. Let's say you get caught cheating while on stream, you could apologize or even could brag about creating a new account and continuing to cheat. One method will reward you with some breathing room to improve, and the other can kill your budding streaming career. Because most players within the gaming community look down upon a cheater who actively enjoys ruining a game for others, Cloud was caught hacking in Call of Duty Warzone alongside a party full of his friends. He laughed it off and claimed he would simply return on another account when caught. Oh, and caught he was too, after clips of his cheat-riddled gameplay when Live, have folks over on Twitter tagged Activision and Raven Software. The former virtue responded and asked for more information, including a link to his Twitch account. Shortly thereafter, Hidden Decloud was banned from both Twitch and Call of Duty Warzone. Thank you for watching, and if you guys like this video, we'll make another video about game developers solving the cheaters.